This is Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. Your group has found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Okay, that's actually quite nice.
Tastes like a fuzzy? Check it out! There's something good over here. I can see why a hippie likes these.
Now holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
It's killing me.
With the final piece of the map in your possession, only the demon stands between you and the necessary ritual items. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I call this one the Ash Gash.
Dad, I want another one of those?
Has roused the lost pages of the Necronomicon, transmitting a psychic wave to all corrupted souls. Hold your ground.
Okay.
Sartorian dagger is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Obtain the Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. You now possess the Lost Pages and Kandarian dagger, and must face the Dark Ones. I wish you the best of luck.
I think you should see this.
Thank you.
end the book. The demon will stop at nothing to destroy it. I dare not assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.